a double OTD.
Excited. But I have to practice my poses because I'm such an awkward. I'm not good at taking
popcorn girl, she's trying to be educated and when you try to get to the books and get to the bag. If you're a man, don't text you like this. And then, oh my gosh, it's not focusing. But come on. Come on. I'm 21 now. Oh, I'm 21. Yeah. Everybody wanna be my guy. Yeah. And my girl too. I wouldn't trade it for the world.
Hey guys, it is officially time for my nail appointment. I'm about to go get my nails done. Oh, the lighting is just not doing it for me right now. Alright, y'all, we gotta go. Alright guys, welcome to my vlog. I am officially about to get my birthday shoot done tomorrow. So right now I am at the appointment to get my nails done. My hair is 50% done. 50%. It's not really done. Like, even the edge is not sweet. But yeah, I'm about to walk in right now, and you guys are gonna see my nail vlog. The letter fired up in you. Do y'all see the shades? Yeah. Oh, do y'all see this? Alright guys, my nails is done, y'all. It is time for me to head home and go pack because I am going to my sister's house today. So I can't, well, tonight because it's like 7 o'clock. So I'm going to my sister's house tonight and I am going to go to my makeup appointment tomorrow. My hair's not done as well, so I'm going to try to touch it up a little bit. Well, not even touch up, like, I'm going to finish it. I'm going to curl it tomorrow because I do want my hair curled for the photo shoot. I will keep y'all updated. I do have to charge my battery as well. So we're on our way home.
Alright guys, I am finally home. I did start on my hair and I was realizing, like, girl, you're not vlogging. And who am I not to vlog the process? Hair is done. I kept it real simple. No baby hairs on this side. I kind of wanted this side covered, so I put no baby hairs on this side. You know, a little action going on here. I want it real flawless, and I know my makeup done, it's gonna look pure. Well, I am gonna curl it, but right now I'm just leaving it in a ponytail. I'm gonna take all of my supplies to my sister's house because my hair gotta look the freak good tomorrow, okay? So right now I'm about to do my skincare routine because I do have acne, especially
because I did wear makeup yesterday and I'm wearing makeup today, tomorrow. So pray for my skin, y'all. It's gonna get back together before my birthday though. So yeah, I'm gonna have to shower and pack and we're gonna be off to the road, y'all. I'm not trying to make this part long because y'all really came here to see the photo shoot. Yeah. It is officially photo shoot day. I did my face, my skincare routine. Hello, everybody. I'm just gonna get ready. My makeup appointment is in like
less than an hour. You gotta leave. You gotta shower. So you could go.
So, with that being said, I'm about to brush my teeth and shower so we can leave. Dang, what time do I gotta leave?
Oh, it's now. 30 minutes away.
Yeah, I'm just gonna be guessing.
8:55.
Okay, we're leaving in like
40 minutes.
But yeah, we're headed to the makeup appointment now. We will see you guys. What are you gonna do there?
We will see you guys when we get to the makeup appointment. This is poor. Okay. Because I can't find light. Where's the light? That's impossible. I just need to look at my face.
It's giving face. It's giving beat.
It's giving skin, like, no cakey makeup over here. I don't like that. I don't play like that. Miami girl right now. It's 11:21, and my photo shoot is at 3 o'clock. I think they're waiting on the money. My photo shoot is at 3 o'clock. So.
No, I passed it. I did not see that. Oops, sir, I'm backing up.
My photo shoot is at 3 o'clock.
My bad.
And we're getting something to eat. Guys, it's finally time to prep my hair to be curled for the photo shoot. And I'm a little nervous. I hope the curls come out really good and really bouncy looking. I'm going for like an elegant look. And I just want to look. You guys can watch while I curl my hair. Hey guys, this is the updated look.
It's giving wedding,
yeah. But I'm about to start getting ready, but I'm gonna just go like this. That is actually a look if you have nice pins.
But yeah, but you have to have like the pen with the pearls at the end. You can't have
You have to like really
love it.
Yeah, but I'm just letting my curls, you know, sit. We curled it. You know, this is from Jennifer. Is at 3. We're gonna aim to leave here around like 2:30. Yeah, because we have lipstick here, so we don't have to go buy any. But I'm so excited. But I have to practice my poses because I'm such a awkward. I'm not good at taking pictures, so I'm gonna be like. So I have to practice my poses. I'm gonna put my inspirations on the screen. Like, I loved Kennedy Simone pictures and like the Great Gatsby look, so I'm gonna put those up there so you guys can see what I'm going for. So if it doesn't give that, I'll be so mad.
Alright guys, I basically have my clothes on for my photo shoot. I'm currently in a Zoom meeting, so I'm waiting here because this is where we have signal. And my cousin's gonna bring up the car. But I really was not trying to lose points. This meeting ends at 3 o'clock and that's the time my photo shoot is, so yeah. But this is how we're looking. I'm gonna finish getting ready when I get there. This is all the stuff, hair stuff, bag, props. So I'm just waiting on her.
This what you wear?
Yeah.
I love that. I forgot, but I know you something two things, right?
Oh, I should do like how I want to pose, but.
Y'all, we have more props in the cut. This, the bounce, the curls, everything came together. It's giving. Get into the face, get into the beat, get into the. You like this, and then oh my gosh, it's not focusing. But come on, and
where's my phone?
Right here, photo shoot is done.
Guys, the photo shoot is done. It literally took an hour, but I was so tired because I've been on go since yesterday, literally. But I'm just ready. I'm happy that it's over with because it was very stressful. Anything that requires planning to me is very stressful. I'm a just go with the flow type of person and I couldn't go with the flow. So
So I'm just happy everything came out correctly and Jen was here, period.
Jen was helping, but yes, I love the pictures. I know they're gonna come out beautifully. I know he's going to so good. I went to Shot by T Blitz. His Instagram name will be under like right here. He's so good and so nice. So make sure you guys book him. He's in the Fort Lauderdale area. And I'm so excited. My birthday is June 21st and it's up. It's up. But yes, I'm glad it's over. But we're gonna be back with another vlog. June 18th, June 19th, June 20th. And you guys are gonna see my 21st birthday. I am finally legal to drink. Am I gonna drink? We'll see. But thank you guys for watching this vlog. Leave a like, comment, subscribe. And let me know how you guys like the look. I was going for the Great Gatsby elegant look. Let me know if I achieved it. But